Hello students, how are you? Hope all of you are fine and safe. Students, today we will practice test paper first from our reader book. Now we go to the written part. Now from written part, student, the first question is do as directed. Now the first one is write opposite genders of the following nouns. Means we have to write the opposite gender of these words. Now lady, the opposite gender of lady is gents. Second, mare, horse. Bitch, dog. Cow, bull. Question number 2. Write plurals of the following words. Plurals, students, means bahuvachan. Monkey, monkeys. Squirrel, squirrels. Movie, movies. Body, bodies. Next, student, the fan is very high. I can't touch it. Combine using two और two का use करके इन दोनों sentences को हमें combine करना है. So the sentence become the fan is too high to touch it. Fourth number, use the appropriate prepositions to complete the sentences. Here, students, the prepositions given to you in the bracket. So we have to choose the correct one and fill it here. Now the sentence is, the book is dash the table. On or upon? The book is on the table. Second, the players played dash the guidance of the captain. Under or in? Here answer is, the players played in the guidance of the captain. Now go to the next one, fifth one. Combine the sentence using two. अभी हमने जैसे ये किया, इसको two और two से combine. Same इसी तरह से इस question को भी, sentence को भी करने हैं. He is very young. He can't run. When we combine it, the sentence become he is too young to run. He is too young to run. Now, sixth one. All the birds gathered on the tree. Change into interrogative. Interrogative, students, you know that interrogative means question sentence banana hai, question banana. So, yahan par aap dekhoge all the birds gathered on the tree. So this sentence is in simple past, and the simple past, the helping verb of simple past is did. Did all the birds gather on the tree and put the question mark. Did all the birds gather on the tree? You know that when we use did, the verb is in its first form. Now go to the next one. Did you learn grammar? Change into affirmative. Affirmative sentence mein banana hai. The sentence become you learned the grammar. Did हटा तो जो learn है वो अपने second form में आ जाएगा V2 में. तो यहां पर हमने यू लर्न द ग्रामर लिखा. नेक्स्ट, गिव वन वर्ड फॉर द फॉलोइंग. वन हु गोज टू द अदर पार्लर इज अ रेडर. द थिक मेन स्टेम ऑफ अ ट्री इज कॉल्ड अ ट्रंक. नेक्स्ट इज मैच द वर्ड्स विद देयर अपोजिट, मीन्स विपरीत शब्द को के अर्थ से मिलाने, लाइक प्रेजेंट, एब्सेंट, रेगुलर, इरेगुलर, क्लीन, डर्टी, स्टैग्नेंट, फ्लोइंग. यूज द फॉलोइंग वर्ड्स इन योर ओन सेंटेंसेस. प्रिकॉशन मीन्स द सेंटेंस ऑफ प्रिकॉशन इज वी शुड टेक प्रिकॉशन अगेंस्ट मलेरिया. लाइक वाइज Old people are generally wise. So here, students, we have completed the grammatical question of our practice test paper first. So you have to write it in your notebook.